All right, get these on.
All right, sweet. Also, did you sort out the that on YouTube, did you sort out the white box thing or not?
The what?
You know how it was like white at the top of your YouTube?
Oh, I didn't sort it out.
No, I think I did. One sec, did I?
Minty is just.
Yeah, I did. So you can see my screen right now, can't you? If you go over to here and your appearance, just set it to the device theme, and it should work. If that doesn't work, go over to settings and turn off your forced dark mode on YouTube. If that doesn't work,
appearance.
yeah, look.
Use the file name, right?
Yeah, and if that doesn't work, just disable dark theme for YouTube on its own, and then put dark theme on YouTube.
How do I disable it?
Just click. Okay, so you see my screen? Yep. Just click on
Yeah.
settings, top right corner. Scroll down to force dark pages, and then it's got configure right underneath it. Click on configure and then just type in www.youtube.com or whatever weird German link you use.
Hold on. How the fuck do I go to settings?
Top right corner, there'll be a little settings icon.
So what am I looking for?
You want to scroll down to where it says force dark pages and then underneath it says configure. Click on configure and then add YouTube to the disabled list.
So I'm at 4-star pages. Oh my god, damn it.
And then just add YouTube to the disabled list and then switch your YouTube to dark mode.
Where's the configurator though?
Did you not see it on mine? It's literally right underneath it.
Hold on. Where's yours?
Yeah, look, on the stream right now I'm showing it. I scrolled down. It's right there.
Don't have that. I don't have that.
Where did you go for your settings? Did you go like to the actual settings area?
Yeah. Browser sounds, background music, splash
Yeah,
screens,
okay, so
coins.
go to
Oh,
settings how I do.
there we go.
You got it?
Oh, it's the beta, right? Yeah, I got it. So enable or disable?
You
I
want
need
to
to.
disable YouTube. And then once you disabled it, switch over to dark mode on YouTube. And you shouldn't have the issue. I don't have it anymore.
All right. Oh, it's fixed. Oh, but the chat is white. That's annoying.
The what?
The chat.
The chat?
Yeah.
Oh, for
Oh, all right. I just had to refresh it. It's fine.
I was like, what? Look at how long this playthrough is.
How long is it?
One day 19, well, one day 20 hours.
Rookie numbers.
Oh, also, I sped up the loading screen. It look my game loads quicker now.
How?
Do you want to hear how you do it?
Sure.
Just increase the frame rate.
For fuck's sake.
No, look, I'm being serious. Like, look at this. Okay, I'm in here, yeah? Look at this loading screen. This is loading up the like the outside world. And it's like the set. Look how quick this thing moves.
Is it loading faster?
Yeah, it is. This was loading outside. Look, I'm gonna load inside now.
Hear something?
What is it?
Remember, I'm sharing screens as well. Do you see it at the bottom right corner?
Sweet.
It says that it has these green arrows. Those green arrows at the bottom right corner.
Bottom right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
They, you see how quick that was?
It does.
Now that the game's loaded and stuff, it was almost instant.
Yeah.
Let's have some fun.
If it's too dark, I'll turn off the ENB. But yeah, my loading screen now went from about 15 seconds, like to go from going from inside to outside and, you know, stuff like that, down to about 3 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
It's insane, right? My frame rate of the loading screen is 250. Well, I think.
Keepers, am I right?
Yeah, that's pretty
and
good.
It's insanely fast now.
That's good enough.
Why would I want to shut him down though? That sounds boring to me. This place would be so cool if it was full of zombies instead of robots.
There's always the mic configuration.
Yeah. Yeah, I know I could have it replace the robots with zombies, but... No, I'm, not on a first playthrough, you know?
Repeat. The colony on Cola 5 is under attack.
We have confirmed reports of multiple hostiles.
All clear.
I'm gonna enjoy this. Get to your
keep watching anime, and every single anime I watch doesn't have an ending.
Yeah, I've noticed that a lot with animes.
It then used to be like that. I don't know why it's a trend now.
Oh, time to get demonetized.
Mm-hmm.
Did you see it?
Yep.
Hey, eyes up.
It's fine. You can just speed check your way through it. You know?
Yes.
Come to you two support like, I know what you did behind Michael's back.
Okay.
Behind his.
Kill. Suddenly he gets 2,000 subscribers.
Takes over YouTube.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah. All mistakes pardon.
You're not killing anyone. But I'm still
standing. Should be fine as long as you put it like to it. Like, adult only, I guess.
I'll do that.
Yeah. Oh well. Like, what's the worst that's gonna happen? I get banned? Oh no, my one subscriber.
Yeah.
I'll just make a new account.
Should I report for nudity?
No, I actually reckon I would get banned. Might not get IP banned. Actually, I'm moving house, it's fine. That's a good
start. Your thoughts?
Yeah.
No.
I'm gonna get this house banned off YouTube just before I leave.
Well, fuck you to, like, what's his face?
Yeah, Daniel.
Mm-hmm. Alright, looking pretty shit, but it's better than nothing.
What is? That's it. Oh, you're drawing.
I draw. Yep.
What can I say?
I can never
Some
draw.
People have just got it.
Me neither. You should be able to.
You Hell sure yeah. You want to bother with that? Ah, it's none of your business.
I don't see anything. Maybe we get something good out of this.
I hope you're right.
Also, my companion's a raider.
Anything you want to talk about?
What'd you need, boss?
I thought he would be really... I do have one issue, though, and I think it's Lamod's. I got rid of it, the issue for most people. However, for this guy, it hasn't gone. He's got a brown face when he's white. Can you see
that? Nice. Yeah, I don't know what it is.
Yeah.
Nah, who cares?
I'm going to put a helmet on him soon anyway. Well, I can put the ride on? Really? Oh, I can't put the ride on.
Hey.
Yeah, boss. What is it?
Actually, it was nothing. Never mind.
What is that? Can you shut up?
What, me?
No.
Yeah, I was like, I don't have it that loud, do I?
No, someone's talking. Like a AI thing.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Oh, I missed this.
Hope there's something useful.
What have you missed?
Well, I
drawing.
Guess we'll see.
I used to draw a lot. Then I gotta find my dad and throw up my art book.
Well, sorry?
Then I got in a fight with my dad and he threw up my art book.
Oh.
So that's like that's 3 years of drawing is like down the drain.
What do you mean you threw it out, like, into the bin, or...?
Yeah. And I stood it up, went outside, and threw it into a container.
So. Oh. That's depressing.
Absolutely. Looks like it.
You hear something?
What is it?
Now you're dead. Shit! And I call dibs on whatever we find on them.
I'll think about it.
I had to get rid of Curie.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, bringing her into this DLC isn't a very good idea.
That better?
No, basically.
I'd leave that behind.
Do you want a couple of little, like, boss. Spoilers?
Yes.
Well, it's not really spoilers, but it's,
yes,
like, what the DLC is.
Sure.
Basically, yeah, this DLC is, Nuka World is overtaken by raiders. Go there and you become their new boss, but there are three factions that you've got to please. And to please the factions, you need to act like tough and ruthless. But every single tough and ruthless dialogue option upsets her. Like she dislikes it, so I had to get rid of her.
Yeah.
And I couldn't find the the in any of my mods, which one was to disable the them disliking stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So I just had to leave it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to keep this companion with me, the raider, and I'm going to max him out. We have confirmed reports of multiple hostiles. How do I turn that off?
All pilots, get to your ships. Prepare for takeoff. Cadets, report to the launch bay. Cadets to the launch bay.
Yes!
Come on! You and me!
Not today, pal.
I'm getting very annoyed with these announcements. Can you hear them?
Nah, but I can imagine.
This sure beats spending your whole life growing shitty crops just to wind up eating a bullet.
Roger that. Hey, Gage.
I'm listening.
The whole world's crazy. Thank you.
Commencing attack on hostile targets.
Kill them all!
Should have known better. I'm gonna trust you know what you're doing. Wasting space on that.
Do you complain this much to everyone, or am I just being singled out here? Let's do this. Are you sure? Gage?
You got orders?
Nah, can't think of anything.
Plan escape set. North entrance.
kill you.
I can do this all day.
I'm starting to hate this building. It's so dark. Eyes up.
Something's out there. Let's find it then.
I see you.
I'm sure that building hates you too. For all the whites trying to kill you.
I could have turned off all the defenses, but I didn't want to.
Yeah, it's more fun this way.
Yeah, definitely. There was an option, like, when you get enough of these cards to disable the defenses. I'm like, what the fuck? Why?
Got it.
I never had the hands for that kind of shit. Glad you did.
Sorry to hear that. Yeah. How about something a little more challenging next time?
Here comes the eats part.
Bad move.
Do not attempt to flee. You will be identified and sanctioned.
Running a limited number of routines.
You're so fucking dead.
You're off to the scrap heap.
Anything valuable or at least useful?
Maybe.
I suppose everything's got its use, but that, I don't know, boss.
If I wanted your opinion, I'd ask for it.
What are you gagging at?
By how late this is.
Oh, what are you playing?
Not playing, I'm drawing.
How is drawing AIDS? What are you doing wrong?
Gage?
I'm trying to get it just right.
No, not really.
What the fuck? Are you getting camps?
Yes. What?
I got killed. I don't know how long ago I last saved.
All around me are familiar faces.
I think it was a while ago.
I wish death upon my soul.
What? Why?
Come on, I guess.
You didn't get it correct?
Mm-hmm.
I can do this all day. Not today, pal. We got something. Well, that was fun.
Are you drawing on paper or like a computer?
Paper. I'm not gonna fucking draw on a mouse, that's so it.
No, I was. I didn't know if you had a touchpad or not.
Oh, I wish.
Got it.
I never had the hands for that ambush. Kind of shit. Ambush. Glad you did.
I'm sorry to hear that. Yeah, how about something a little more challenging next time?
Keepers, am I right?
Yep.
I suppose everything's got its uses, but that, I don't know, boss.
If I wanted your opinion, I'd ask for it.
I'm gonna make this Raider the leader of the Enclave.
I'd pay to see that.
Well, not the leader, but you know what I mean. He's going to be my second in command, and he's going to control my main base.
I want to see the Tunnel Snakes War guy be the leader of the Enclave.
The Tunnel Snakes who?
Tunnel Snakes War guy.
What, the one from Fallout 3?
Yeah.
I forgot what his name is, Butch.
Yeah.
Shall I make a super mutant ahead of him? It's everything they stand against, lore-wise. Actually, no, they don't stand against FEVs, do they? Because they kind of made them. The Enclave. Against
Super. No, they don't. That's a part of your steel. I think they're against ghouls, though.
I mean, yeah, they're against anything radioactive. And Super Mutants aren't really radioactive.
Let's get this over with.
Come on, put up a good fight. Can't lie. If you break
There
Motherfucker.
What?
Let's find it then.
I'm gonna spit it on my hand.
Yes,
slap it.
They thought they had a chance. Burn them down.
Let's hurry this.
Open fire. Look who it is.
Come on. You can do that.
Time to play. I can do this all day. You hear something?
What?
Maybe we get something good out of this.
I hope you're right.
Don't leave anything behind if you can help it.
I suppose I can try.
That's a heavy load you got.
I didn't even notice. Sweet.
Nobody's keeping shit from you, are they, boss?
No.
Up to me, I'd leave that behind, but you're the boss.
Yes, I am.
I almost fell.
More than happy to hold all the expensive stuff.
Oh, you can tell him to unequip it. Put it back on, you ugly with brown face.
Not the montage.
He is, though.
I'm a clip it and show it to Kylie.
Go for it.
Nah. Too much work. Cancel on Twitter.
You're off to the scrap heap.
Man, I'm done with, like, Twitter's so fucking shit.
Oh no. Why did you come back to it?
No. Oh, I never will. Just saying it's shit.
Yeah. I left it because I got bored. Eventually pissing off the same people over and over again gets boring.
Hey.
You got orders?
No, not yet.
Ah, my fingers.
Damn it. I've got to find a tiny control panel in this whole building. Oh,
nice.
Is it right here? Is it right at the very start? Oh my god, it was the very first thing you would have seen when you entered it and I went past it. Alright, it's fine. Basically, I've got to go around all of the amusement parks and I've got to get little control panels. And they're all kind of hidden. You know what? I think it's time we give our companion some armor. Do you want to see the house that they give you for this game? For this DLC?
Sure.
If you come across any Hobologist crazies, just ignore them. Told those freaks to stay.
Alright, I'm there. Very much.
That's good to know.
Guessing it's like four walls and a roof.
No, it's actually really cool. Look. This is how you enter it.
Hey.
Yeah, boss. What is it?
Never mind.
And this is the house.
Give me my peanut! So it's a fucking bar?
It's a bar on like... the like on this like mountain that they've made. It looks really cool. But then look at how shit the bed is. It's like, yep.
Why do they have a sleeping bag instead of that?
Yeah, I don't know why. And you can't like customize it. Maybe there's like a mod or something I can set up for it. Or maybe you can customize it later on. But right now I can't. Alright. That crunch from your chip slash crisp was so loud.
I'm eating peanuts.
What the fuck? Are they made of concrete?
Possibly.
God, that was funny. Do I not have a workbench? Alright, Scar, I need your opinion. This is the armor I'm thinking of giving my companion. Where is it?
Waiting for it to pop up on stream?
Yep. I am. What? What the hell, Bryce?
How are things going?
Yes.
Where is it?
Hi.
There's one particular troop I'm looking for and I can't find him. I'll let you know when I found him. Oh, here he is. I was thinking of giving him this armor.
Hey.
Hey.
Hi.
What do you think?
Okay. No, no, no. It looks like good NCR armor, I guess.
Yeah. It's like this, the Enclave combat armor, but it's like, it looks really small, doesn't it?
No, not really. No, that one, not really, no.
Yeah. Alright, one second, I'm gonna go to the toilet. I'll be back in a minute. Hello.
I like a good haul as much as the next guy, but you might be overdoing it.
Don't worry about it.
I'm going to trust you know what you're doing. Wasting space on that.
Some kind of problem, Gage?
Try not to irradiate ourselves, okay?
Roger that.
Hope all that tinkering leads to something.
I guess we'll see.
You hear us, Carl?
Hey, Gage.
Need something?
Could use some supplies, actually. I'm listening.
I'm listening.
The whole world's crazy. Gage?
What you need, boss?
Nothing right now.
Can I call dibs on whatever that's gonna be?
Nope. Hell yeah.
Hello. I hear the autism has returned.
Hey.
Yeah, boss.
I decided not to give him the enclave armor.
It was nothing.
I'm just gonna give him what I've given everyone else.
An IOU?
Huh?
An IOU?
What? No. What do you mean?
You gonna build me something nice?
Maybe.
Hey.
What's up, boss? Time to divvy up the loot. Here's everything I got, boss.
Well, that didn't work.
Hmm?
I'm trying to get him an outfit, and I can't be asked. I'm like, I don't know what outfits actually look good on the male characters.
Heads up.
Need something from me?
Heads up.
Need me to hold on to something?
Look alive.
Yeah, sure. Check out what I got.
Just do not have hands or something?
That skin did it. Basically, that outfit I just gave him was some female characters.
Hmm.
But I wanted to give it a try, but it removed his hands.
Didn't need that shit anyway.
Yeah, I didn't think I would have to get armor for a male character. Alright, let's try this. Where the fuck has he gone? I don't want to use the water pump, I want to talk to my companion.
How are you doing?
Nope.
Look alive.
The overboss provides, right?
Is that one of your peanuts?
Sharpening my pencil.
More than happy to hold all the expensive stuff.
Hey.
Yeah, what's up? You gonna build me something nice?
I'm trying to build you something nice. Be quiet.
Huh?
It's like, are you gonna build me something nice?
I mean, did you answer him?
No.
That's what I thought.
Alright, do you know what it
is? What are you thinking?
Looks like it's time to download some armors. The Nexus mods. You having fun there?
It's not perfect, but I love it. Now, will my phone capture this?
Screenshot.
Probably not. my paper?
Yes.
Sure.
You saying you can't?
Yeah. Yes, I am.
Leonie screenshot the code that you sent to her, and I just replied to it now. So Leonie's like screenshot the like your message with the code.
Yeah.
She screenshot it and then she was like loads of question marks to me, and I just replied, "He wants your nudes."
You want to see it?
Yeah, sure. Send it to me and I'll check it in a bit.
You might want to check it on phone. Didn't really think about this one.
Is it demonetization worthy?
What?
Is it demonetization worthy?
It's fine, don't worry about it.
Hey Gage.
Oh, that's pretty neat, I like that.
The whole world's crazy.
Yeah, I had to increase the fog shit because the camera won't pick it up. So it's, there's like that little fog effects there everywhere. It's just not picking it up, I don't know why.
I can see it on my phone.
Yeah, it's because like those little clouds that had to like
more than happy to pick it up.
Alright, can you wear this? You know, that kind of goes hard. I like that. Get down from that. I want you here.
Time to divvy up the loot. Here's everything I got, boss.
All right, at least I know that this outfit works.
I'm gonna have to get a new phone.
Why?
I broke the last one.
Yeah, I know. How did you manage that?
I mean, it's working. That's what it's important, right?
I guess.
Hope all that tinkering leads to something.
Heads up.
What's up, boss?
Heads up.
Need something from me?
Hey, Gage.
What you need, boss?
Like a drink. Look alive.
Need me to hold on to something?
Oh yeah, did you play that game I gave you?
Which one?
How are you doing?
The horror game?
The Shadows of something.
Yeah, I don't remember what it was called.
Not yet, I haven't, no.
Alright.
I don't think so.
Don't worry, I will be playing it and I will stream it when I do as well. If you want to watch.
Yeah. I'll demand to watch.
Demand.
Demand! As well as Spec Ops. Us backups, we can wait.
Now that's how you get a good time.
Yeah.
Not in the rush for backups.
I have a water gun, and this is part of the base game scar. Fuck's sake.
Dante.
Hey there.
Huh?
Never mind.
Please tell me this character can actually, like, lead the Empire.
Hello?
Yes?
Hey.
No, he can't, and why? God damn it.
Hey, got a sec?
You got orders?
Let me get back to you about that.
All right, I'm gonna jump into the bed for a little bit. All right.
Okay.
I shall see you soon, though.